Ironic.
Politicians have been fanning for years. The politics of division and resentment and paranoia has unfortunately found a home in the Republican Party. They're undermining our alliances, closing up to Russia. What happened to the Republican Party? You can't just put walls up all around America. Walls don't keep out threats like terrorism or disease. We do not pressure the Attorney General or the FBI to use the criminal justice system as a cudgel to punish our political opponents. You need to vote.